I want to be like a lion. I want to have an attitude like a lion. Because the lion is the king of the animal kingdom. And if he is the king of the animal kingdom, I want to be like him. Because I always get inspired by this little, massive, powerful animal.
Now, lion is not the tallest animal in the jungle. Lion is not the heaviest animal in the jungle. And lion is not the smartest animal in the jungle. But still, lion is the king of the jungle. Why? Because of his attitude. And it means, in order to become success in life, you don't need to become smart. You don't have to be intelligent. You don't need to become clever, heavy, tall. The only thing you need is attitude.
Now the question is, how is your attitude toward life? Your attitude is what you do, what you think, and what you feel in any situation.
Attitude is everything in life.
Because whether you fall or rise, everything depends on your attitude.
The lion is not afraid of doing what he wants. The lion is not afraid of going his own direction while the others go to different direction. Lion has the courage to fight for his dream. Lion goes after the life of his dream. Lion is not afraid of standing out. Now the lion is not taller than the giraffe. The lion is not heavier than the elephant. The lion is not smarter than the fox. But yet he rules the jungle. Do you know why? He rules the jungle because of his attitude. What makes this powerful, massive animal respect such a small cat? What makes the difference? The attitude makes the difference.
So if you want to have attitude like a lion, then I will tell you the four things that lion does. And you can do these things and apply in your own life to have attitude like a lion.
Number one, everybody wants to eat, but few are willing to hunt. It means lions are always ready to hunt their dreams. It's been said, if you want to go to the heaven, you have to go through the hell. Heaven is behind the hell. So if you want to eat, you have to hunt first. If you want to achieve or hunt your dreams, you have to take action. You have to work for it. When lions want something, they take action instantly. They hunt it without hesitating. See, majority of people don't take action. They are not ready to hunt. That's why they fail to get their dreams, to hunt their dreams. So take action instantly. Number two, attack your goals like your life depends on it. Have you seen a lion during hunting? When a lion runs behind an animal, have you seen the moment when a lion attacks an animal? It's like lion puts all of his effort on it.